Katie Hendricks, and I want to continue sharing with you the skills from our integrity deck that have made such a difference in my life and the thousands of people who've experimented with the power of integrity to align our lives so that we can really participate much more freely. This card, which has a lovely spider's web on it, which for me always evokes weaving and connecting, is a card about connection. And it's in the conscious communication pillar. It says, I speak in a way that generates connection rather than argument. So just take a breath to that one, because one of the things I've noticed is that so many people would rather be right than connect. And that's a big choice in each one of our interactions. Do I actually want to connect with you and share that nourishment of connection, or would I rather be right? Because when I'm right, I get that hit of adrenaline, but that's all that I get. So the question here is, in what ways can I speak that are real and descriptive? And those two words are so important, real. If I'm willing to be real, everything else can open up. It's a portal, a pathway to everything else. And descriptive, most people speak thinking they have to make a judgment or an interpretation or figure out who's right. But if you changed your way of speaking to describe what you're experiencing, it makes a world of difference in your connection. So I invite you to try that out when you're playing with this card.